Scored that time, coming all the way back was Foligno. Victor Hedman with a shot through a screen wide, off the boards. Texier can't advance it by point. And Columbus floats it all the way back in the Tampa Bay zone. Victor Hedman broken up. They're onside. Here comes Savard. Little toe drag. He's right in. He scores! What a goal by David Savard! And with 12:04 left in regulation, Columbus is within one.
John, there's so many things to like if you're a Columbus Blue Jackets fan on this play. The aggressive read by Savard. Columbus hustling to get back onside. Hedman throwing the puck through the neutral zone. There's the aggressive play. Getting onside quickly is Nick Foligno. Then the inside out, or the outside in, I should say, by Savard on Hedman. And oh my goodness gracious, we got a hockey game right now with 12:04 to go. 3-2, Tampa leads.
David Savard, that's his first ever playoff goal. And it was beautiful.
Sure was.
3-2 now, with 8 minutes gone in this third period. What was a 3-goal lead is one.